Well, welcome back, people. Welcome, 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 welcome.
Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position as always by Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, they'll be buzzing down there. Opening day of the season and in a new competition too. They'll want to set the tone early, get 3 points on the board and make a clear statement about their promotion prospects.
Hopefully what happened we're in was. For a cracker.
Judge. Adams. And away it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. Jan. Corona. Doyle. Richards. Snow. Madison. Jan. An alert piece of defending.
Oh.
Possession changes hands. The interception there. Could play it in. It might be on for them. Snow.
Oh, to back post.
Well, that is how to play advantage. Less than convincing defending. Determined defending. Jan. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Take it away. Oh, no. Well, the cross goes in, but there's no one available to snap onto it. Well, it was
Chirp, he's in goal.
Straightforward for the goalkeeper.
He's in goal.
Doyle. It comes to nothing in the end. And the emphasis is on creativity. Doughty defending to win the ball back.
Yeah, well played.
Rebus. Jordan. Losing possession a bit easily. Had a chance to whip it in here. Jan.
Whee.
It is to be a throw in. See some progress with the ball at his feet. Corona. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Read it well. Rebus. Snow. And played in.
Oh!
It wasn't a simple save to make. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. And now the delivery. And clears his lines. Options in the centre. Fruitful looking attack. Excellent defending. And very deftly cut out. Well clattered away.
Unlucky.
Excellent block. Rebus. Snow. Top class defending. Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
Ooh, Yardy just fouled me.
And a strong tackle. Richards.
There's a ball
over the top. Is it going to be? Keeper getting the touch. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. And confidently converted. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Jan. There's a slide rule pass. And now can he keep calm? And still a chance. A tremendous block.
Well, we're all looking at the forwards to win games. I'm telling you now, goalkeepers win games too. What a save.
Committed challenge. Read it superbly to take back possession. A chance to whip it in. Good technique displayed. Well, that's not watertight defending. And it might
be block.
And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And a throw in forthcoming. Getting in there to take it away. The referee correctly decided to play advantage.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. They've shown that in midfield. Their forwards have been lively. Surely just a matter of time, Derek, before they get back into this game.
Judge. Richards. Defended well. Useful looking ball. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Daniel. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle.
No, I know. Nothing.
Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. Options in the middle. Daniel, magnificent challenge to win it back. All the way through to the keeper then, and he's clear his lines. Adams deserves credit for winning the ball back. Richards. Could play it in. Fruitful looking attack. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Not much time to make up his mind. Throw-ins given. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And the pass, a good one. And the right place to cut out the pass. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. And in the perfect position to read it. Well, that's a completely wasted throw in. Inside the last quarter of an hour. In with a chance. There it is. Two to the good now. And that gives them a buffer. So 2-0 now. Doyle. Snow. Rebus.
Oh, a bit too hard.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Into the advanced position.
The hosts have really controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
This looks promising.
Fucking hell.
Jan. Oh no. Corona. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defense? Well, he stopped them in their tracks. It's opening up for them. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Well, the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Out of play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure.
And he's kept it in.
The ball once more. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, they couldn't make anything of that cross with the ball in a decent enough position. Daniel. Successfully cut out. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. The switch of play now. Won it back. The referee wasn't going to let that go. Madison. And the shrill whistle of the referee brings this match to an end. A victory, and that's all they really wanted, considering it is opening day, Lee.
Yeah, fantastic.
Chappie's already messaged me saying GG. I said it right back to him. Love that. Right, by the looks of it, we're going straight into a game. Apparently going straight into a game anyway. Who've we got anyway? We've got Leicester at Leicester's first game, 10 minutes past. Then we've got Chelsea, second game. No idea who we've got in the Champions League, I think. Yeah. Leicester, yeah. Atletico Madrid in our third game.
Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, I'm excited for all the players down there. Love the opening day of the season. Ow. Really exciting time. Your fitness is at its peak. You can't wait to get going. 3 points is a must. Can't wait for this.
Oh.
Nicely timed tackle. And a decent delivery.
Well, we're
not messing around with that clearance. Maz. Judge, he's lost it. And they are on the move again. Defended well. Zulu. Maz. Crossing possibilities. And they've won possession again. Richards. Rebus. And a good looking ball. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Richards. Well, not great defending. An alert intervention.
Oh, I was pulling out of the way because I seen you running that gap, so yeah, how about?
Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. What can he do from here? And a useful cross. And a goal kick given. Judge. Throw-ins given. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Tremendous challenge. Reiter. Unable to keep the ball. Moving it forward.
Unlucky.
That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Judge. Top-class defending. White. Sanderson. Reiter. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Mas. Well, he's given it away. Richards. Judge.
Back toast.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. And options in the centre.
Well, Derek, there's nothing between these two teams in terms of possession. Can someone take control of this game? Take a few more risks. Hopefully we'll see a goal soon.
So a throw in here. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Determined defending. And a throw in forthcoming. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Judge. They've regained possession. It's a good-looking ball in behind. The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? White. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. The verdict is offside here. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Back underway then.
Well, managers earn their corn at half-time more than any other time. They need to shake both sets of players up. There's a lethargy in this game that needs to change.
And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Justin. A fine reading of the situation. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And you've got to say they're good value for the lead.
Well, here it is again, and all the credit goes to the goal scorer. But you have to ask questions about the keeper. He's got to have that covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Sanderson. Bilby. Barnes. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Firing it towards
goal. Save.
And that's sound goalkeeping. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
I got blue afro.
Played into the centre of the box. Rebus. And showing fine vision. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. An important interception. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Read it superbly to take back possession. And an effective clearance. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And that's an important intervention.
Well, in Spurs.
Well, they're happy to have regained possession. Great pressure to win the ball back. Dangerous looking attack. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Not a good pass. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Sanderson. Bilby. Real danger. Snow. Judge. Adams. And a good looking ball.
Unlucky.
I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
And that puts them in position. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. It is to be a throw-in. Snow. Good technique displayed.
We'll get that. I will get the pass through.
And unable to keep possession.
Well then.
And a throw-in it's going to be. He could pick out a teammate. Judge. Snow. Good tackle taken away.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure. But this game is far from over. And the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Who's left?
The outcome is a goal kick here. Sanderson. Well, still time for them to level it. And he's got to clear his lines. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Snow. Richards. Adams. And the emphasis is on creativity. Perfect tackle. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. And he keeps going. Rebus. Richards. Snow. Judge. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Snow.
Good win, boys.
And there's the final whistle. That is the perfect start, you've got to say, on opening day. And a lot to like about this performance, Lee.
Well, Derek, a really good, solid start to the season. All that preparation clearly paid off. They looked sharp, they looked hungry, ready for the battles ahead. The coach will be really pleased.
The one highlight, my goal.
Can they forge ahead? They do, and you've got to say they're good value for the lead.
No, it doesn't. It's a tackle that rebounds off him and goes in my favour. It's an iffy one because it's rebounded off him from a tackle. Not bad win. I got a goal. It's unheard of. Oh, my days. I cannot believe I actually scored a winning goal. And the only goal. What am I looking for here? Who have we lost? Is that a striker? We've lost someone. It's unheard of, believe me. I don't normally score goals. It's the truth. You should be watching the BNet chat. Fucking everyone's laughing that I actually scored a goal. It's unheard of. Unheard of. Snow scoring goals. Does not happen. Looks like I've got the man of the match vote as well. Results. Go for a smoke while we're waiting. We got a bit of a wait until our next game now, haven't we?
Hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, they'll be buzzing down there. Opening day of the season and in a new competition too. They'll want to set the tone early, get 3 points on the board and make a clear statement about their promotion prospects. Hopefully, we're in for a cracker.
Richards. Snow. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. No-nonsense clearance. Space on the flank. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Snow. Crossing opportunity. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Rebus. Snow. Just cutting off the supply. So a throw in here. There to take it away. Well, spot on with that challenge. Cigarini. Went in strongly, decisively. And successfully cut out. Fatty. Well, he has the measure of his man. Oh, he's given the ball away. And play halted, free kick given. He plays it short and delivered towards the back post.
And a goal! Using his head in more ways than one to help the cause.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it. And he gets up for the header, and quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Credit to them for winning back possession. Jordan, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Fatty, plenty of options. An alert intervention. Richards. Jordan. Will he play it in? Yamaguchi. Fatty. Deville. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Intelligent threaded pass here. Possession given away, unfortunately. Beautifully timed.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Richards, Judge. And the pass could do damage. This looks promising. Able to close down the shot. Simple catch, really. Fati. Space and time for the cross. Beautifully disguised ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Not really what you want to see from your keeper. Fruitful looking attack. An authoritative challenge. Richards. A very effective challenge put in. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Failed to keep hold of it. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Ribus. It's opening up for them, not messing around with that clearance. Snow. There to win it back. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, they have the ball once more. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Deville.
Oh, have I not intercepted that?
Fati. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Fati. And he clears the danger. Deville. And they have possession again. And he read it well. Getting forward. Snow. Good defending. Cigarini. Good tackle. Jordan. Judge. And giving the ball away.
Perfect. Nice.
This is looking threatening. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? he's played it short here. And teammates to play it to. Excellent passing. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Now, what on earth happened there? Judge.
Oh, wow. Couldn't get that through, was you?
Is a moment he would dearly love to have back if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
And that puts them in position. Jordan.
Back post.
Promising looking ball. Well, not a great ball played in. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And dribbling with it, but out of play. Rebus. Fine cross into the middle. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Alert defending. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Cigarini.
On the wing.
Under a fair bit of pressure. Well, that is how to play advantage.
It's a boom.
Oh, what an opportunity.
That messes up. Oh, he's messed up.
The post, but back in play.
Well, I thought they were back in it. I thought they were back in the game, to be honest with you. Derek, how close can you get?
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Inside the last quarter of an
hour. Open.
Oh. And that is going to be a free kick. Fruitful looking attack.
Tackle.
It looks as though they might be in just for a second or two. He's played it out over the touchline. So a throw in to restart things. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Well, he's given it away. Dangerous looking attack. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
No, high quality defending. Cigarini. Bad pass. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late.
Back post is free.
And offside. Well, close one.
Keep watching that back post, because that right back is just sitting all the way in, and it's giving me loads of space to run in the back.
Snow. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Now can they counter clinically? But a pass that lacks quality. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And intercepted it.
Yeah.
And And there goes the
unlucky boys.
You've got to say rather a flat start considering it is opening day, and on the evidence of what we've seen, Lee, they have work ahead of them.
Yeah, absolutely. I thought they could have done a little bit more, to be honest. Just far too static all over the pitch, always second to the ball. Not sure if their heads were still on the beach, to be honest with you, but they need to improve next week for sure.
I don't even know who to give the man a match vote to. We've got plenty of time anyway before the final match anyway. Yeah, right. Might as well. Oh, I can't believe we hit the post in that. Most people are going to be in their games. Ask Chelsea if they want to play again. What the heck's that?
Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the
what, her with or without makeup?
I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, I'm excited for all the players down there. Love the opening day of the season. Really exciting time. Your fitness is at its peak. You can't wait to get going.
Can he put it away? It is to be a throw-in. Well, possibilities inside the box. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Played into the centre of the box. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Judge. And played to the front post. Well, far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way.
This is the new normal club. Look at that.
Giving the ball away. They've lost it.
No.
Might really be able to trouble them here. Benzema. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. They're really pressing their opponents. Effective challenge. Well, that's a super ball over the top.
Oh!
Ramos, Zapata, McGregor, read it superbly to take back possession. Can they create something from here? Rebus. A classic example of how to intercept. Have they given him too much space? Can he put it away here? Terrific block there. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Oh, he's given the ball away. Determined defending. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. Is it?
Can he give them the advantage? And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it. 1-0 then. Richards. No, high quality defending.
He's missed.
And he read it superbly. Jordan. Making progress. And still trying to get the shot off. No nonsense clearance. Individual brilliance. Well, thumped clear. What can he do from here? And making sure nothing untoward happens.
Close.
Following the cross. So a throw in here. There to win it back.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really
causing problems. You will get through.
Richards. Opportunity here. And a good take under duress there. Benzema. And he did well to cut it out. But attacking possibilities. And a good looking ball. Can they get in behind them?
Oh.
Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. McGregor. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Couldn't hang on to it. Ramos. McGregor. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Looks promising, this. Well, he's outplayed and outfought him. It's a high-level tackle. Brilliant. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Richards. Judge. And the cross smuggled away. Played into the centre of the box.
Oof. What the fuck happened there?
Well, visionary passing. Well, he could really get at the opposition. It has to be. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no...
My run didn't start. That's what happened.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Is it Atletico kind of dread? They're sat in third.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Ramos. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Not giving him a moment's peace. Richards. And unable to keep possession. And space to cross it. A glorious chance. Now, the shot from that position left a bit to be desired.
You've just got to hit the target. Let the power down a little bit and go for accuracy.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress.
Oh.
After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Oh, good strike! Not an awful lot wrong with that free kick, but just wide.
When you set up for a free kick, you have to hit the target. He wasn't far off, but it was a miss.
Snow. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Have they given him too much space? Well, they have it again.
And he's tackled me from behind.
McGregor. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Promising attack.
What? Right, final game of the night. Do we put the white kits on? No.
And hello from the northeast of England. This is the scene here at the Riverside Stadium. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Well, Derek, never a good time to lose a game, I suppose. But at least losing your opener, you have time to redeem yourself. They will be looking to try and do that today. 3 points will go a long way to righting that wrong.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Immers. Options in the centre. Going well.
Cuts it back. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And he's fired over the corner. Well, the keeper very decisive.
Moving nice. In behind. Nice.
Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
What's he be was?
Well, Gary, all types of goals count. Some would say it's a punt upfield, but what about a long pass?
Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Thomas. Now he must favour the cross. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Intense pressure. So a throw in here.
Hoy es el día de las palomitas.
Richards.
No os perdáis nuestra promoción especial. Y poneos las botas mientras
they've lost it.
Del partido.
Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Coman. Immers, showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Gives it a go.
He's taking that out of your hand.
Goalkeeping, not
fuck.
Letting the opposition have any scraps. And a throw in it's going to be. Thomas. Lewis. Lee. Immers. And teammates to play it to.
Lock. And they bring it back round the other side.
Take it away. Richards. Snow. And a fine cross. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Lee. You can sense the threat is there. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Can they square the game? And a goal to square the game! Edge of the seat stuff! So, a level contest. 1-1.
It's a ball.
Giving it a try. And still an opportunity. What a vital intervention. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And now the delivery, well, it all counts for naught. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Jordan, well read to ease the pressure. And a throw in forthcoming. Tremendous challenge. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Struggling to keep the ball.
Plumped clear. Nicely blocked, but he's got to get rid of it.
Immers.
Jordan. And he did well to cut it out. Coman. Lee.
Oh.
Patient build-up at the moment. A real defensive commitment there. It is to be a throw-in. In position here to protect the ball. Lee. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Can they get in behind them?
Save.
The save was a good one. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
Yeah.
There will be 1 minute added on at the end. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Over it comes. Well, it has come to nothing. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. A chance there for the respective managers to address the...
Male back is left back. Wow.
Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Judge. Richards, alert defending. So a throw in here. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. A very effective clearance. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, it petered out. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Immers. And a chance to whip it in here. A wonderful intervention. Routine, really. Rebus. Snow. Richards. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Richards. Running with the ball confidently. Over the touchline for a throw-in. A very good tackle. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. No real conviction in the challenge. Snow. An attack full of promise. Sends it back.
Oh.
Good defending to prevent the chance. Just the clearance that was called for. Well cleared away. Lost possession. And that will be the keeper's ball. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping.
Oh, why have I jumped behind him? Well, in.
Taken away. He won the ball.
I do.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Now, what on earth happened there? Thomas. Lee. They've won back possession. Richards. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Lovely ball over the top. It's opening up for them. It's got to be! But it can't get all the way through. Well, mopping up defensively. Coman. Chance to play it in. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Snow.
Oof.
And a fine tackle. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Has
go
a
on.
Go.
Oof, unlucky.
A smart stop here. Well, this corner could be...
Tell you what, to allow England to win 3-0.
The last chance to get in front in the dying moments. Played into the centre of the box. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, can they be creative from here? Dangerous looking attack. This could be it.
Oof.
And that is defending of the highest order. Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
He takes aim and able to get a body in the way. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Rebus. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Richards. That's a good looking ball. Good ball to switch the play. Can
go on.
Oh,
unlucky.
Oh, fine stop. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. They favoured a short one.
I got
here.
Three on me, by the way. Oh, good. Well done, boys.
Referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Yeah, well, it could really have gone either way. It was so competitive for much of the game, but they just kept pushing. They kept believing and probably deserved the winner in the end. Great result.
Right, that is it. Thank you for jumping in. Oh, good game, Melba. I didn't know you were playing. Was shite that second half. We was, yeah. That wasn't bad. I got a goal tonight, believe it or not. Unheard of. But yeah, cheers for jumping in. I shall catch you next time. See you later.